We'd rather go naked and shiver with cold than to put on slave's rags in the morning. And if ever we take up the musket or sword, it won't be for England, we swear to the Lord. For the freedom of Erin, we'll raise up our blade and cut off your head in the morning.